Well, Gucci Mane goes on the radio and he reacts to his sentencing, Meek Mill sentencing, and now Tekashi 6ix9ine. Also, let's just get into it. He also says he's the best rapper ever. This is Jordan Tower with JT News. Hit that bell, hit that subscribe button, and make sure you hit that thumbs up button, guys. Okay, so we got Gucci Mane. Okay, Gucci Mane went on the radio. I guess he's got an album coming out. I forget which album he has coming out now. He releases a lot of albums. Anyways, he was out in LA and he said, you know, he just gave some advice to 6ix9ine. He said, I met 6ix9ine before, didn't really know him, but he came to maybe two of my concerts and told me he liked my music. Of course, it's going to go back to him. And then he said, I felt like, you know, that took a lot just to come out there and shake somebody's hand for that. I've been saluting from him since that day. Okay, so he also said, hold his head for lockup. He said, you know, you always got to keep your head up, anybody locked up. And, you know, he also said that before Meek went in, you know, people were counting him out and blackballing him. But when he came out, now everybody's on his, you know, everybody's trying to get down with Meek Mill now, and you know, they're trying to listen to his music and everything. He's popping again, right? Same thing with Gucci Mane. He said he was written off before he went to jail, and it's like people miss you when you go away. So the same thing could happen with, well, you know, Tekashi 6ix9ine wasn't being written off before. He might get more accepted though when he goes out, like more people might be accepting of taking shows from him and everything. He's definitely gonna have to go away for some time. The question is, how much time? It seems like a lot of people are painting a picture that he was not really 9 Trey. He was just, you know, they were investing in him. I mean, that's still a guilty thing, and he was around certain things in this indictment. But they really want the Mel Matrix and Shoddy and all, you know, some other people that were more influential in the organization. A lot of guys are doing interviews from the organization that are actually helping the case, which is a little spooky. But hey, it's 2018, you know, what do you expect? But you know, a lot of the people that are doing the interviews, I'll give them the credit to this, that they're it's more of awareness to not get down with a gang because it's not worth it. I respect that. Anyways, guys, I'll check you guys in the next video. I appreciate you guys. Hit that thumbs up button. Is Gucci Mane the best rapper alive, though? He keeps saying that. He's like, who went through what I went through? And this is like, who's really real? It's like, And Pete, nobody, when he keeps saying things like that, nobody's going to actually challenge him on that. That's the funny thing. The radio guy's not going to be, well, this, you know, it's like, it's kind of like a baited question. Anyways, this is Jordan Tower, JT News. Hit that bell, hit that subscribe button, hit that thumbs up button, guys. Peace.